The raised green of the 140-yard par 3 13th nestles amongst a pair of large bunkers waiting either side of the rear of the green and one set directly in front, which must be carried to get your ball on the putting surface.